Alright, I'm just grinding for cash. When I started, I was at 25 million, I think, after I bought the auto shop, but now I'm at 29, so that's good. The criminal damage thing coming up, so let's get the mechanic down here and get a tank out.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
Oh, whoops.
I'll look into it.
And then we should, I rang the wrong person. And then we should be able to, like, you know, win this one. And then we will get back to what we were doing, which is just selling some cars and stuff. So where's my tank?
It's
there
on the
it
way.
is. Kanjali. Let's get into it. Ready to make a bit of destruction. Ah, oh, there it is. Car already ran into it. G'day, Malcolm. How's it going, mate? Ned's whiskey, eh? Sounds pretty good. Alright, so this is what's going to happen here. Criminal damage. We just got to do as much damage as possible and beat everyone else. So. We're already up a good amount of dollars. Yeah, man. I was just saying that I was at, well, I had a fair bit of money, and then I bought that auto shop the other day, and that cost like 3 million or something. So then I was down to about 25 million, but now I'm back up to about, what, 29 and a half million almost. So yeah, just looking for some cash. I'm probably not in the best place here to do the most destruction, but it looks like everyone else isn't really trying too hard, so should be right with the tank, just blowing things up. $1.7 million. Oh, that guy's gonna get away. That little dodgy truck ever give me any money? There we go. Oh, gee, that guy's nearly catching me, eh? There you go, no one was catching that. Quick little 25 grand. See, there's heaps of new cars that I need to buy on here, Malcolm. I haven't played for a while. And there's lots of new cars, and I'm gonna buy them all. Anyway, let's get rid of this thing. Something new out here just quickly.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Great, it's raining, now I'm all wet. Alright. Oh, that's right, this car don't turn for shit. See where we need to go here. We'll go over here actually. This car is like pretty much undrivable. So fast, zero handling. Fucking hell. So bad to drive. Can we even stay in one lane going slow? No. I don't know what the point of this car is. It's just that it has no handling at all. Look at that, I can't even. So fast though. Send it! Alright, we've arrived at our destination. We won't be driving that car again for a while. Welcome to the West Oz headquarters.
No, I will not confirm. Why would I say that on the phone? You think I'm stupid? Use the secure servers like a professional. Gah. Good to see you, boss. How can I help you? Keep your blood sugar up. Looks like your pockets are full. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Are you sure you need more snacks? Looks like your pockets are full. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Are you sure you need more snacks? Looks like your pockets are full.
Should we go and collect here? I need to check which ones of them I haven't done. We'll just go collect a vehicle, I reckon.
What can I do for you? You got a nice fleet, boss.
Yeah, so many cars, I don't know what to drive.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
I don't even know what that is.
They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
We'll just hope this is what we're looking for, yeah. Oh, a bit of action going on out the front by the sound of things.
You got the details on that car? It should be parked and waiting for you. Just get it back to the warehouse in relatively good shape, and we're good.
I don't know why this guy on the bike is chasing me. Thinking about starting chucking a sticky bomb at him. Seems his bike's a bit slower than my car though. Shit. fuck's sake. I just can't hit this guy. Car will probably be dead by the time I get it. I'm not hitting this guy. What the fuck? Oh god, I don't know what happened there. I don't remember retrieving these cars being this hard, but... Oh, great. Guess it's been a while. Car just does not want to pull over. Oh, I'm never gonna catch this guy in this piece of shit. Fucking hell. Oh, this shouldn't be this hard. Take another slow car and we run out of time. Well, that thing would have been a better option. This guy's gone, I don't like our chances. Should have probably just took the oppressor and landed in front of him. Alright, I think that'll be about it for the night. I mean, actually, I've still got some things to do. Get rid of this car, be a good start.
For some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you.
So what was my next plan here? No much luck stealing a car, maybe we'll just go sell one.
Like that one got away from us. If you want to take a pass at another vehicle, come back to the office and let's get moving.
I think I might go to bed after I sell this one. It's getting a bit late around here. Seems I've got no more top of the range cars to sell, so.
Let's get ready to work. Personal DMV. Look at that finish.
It's all or nothing on this one. The work wasn't cheap. Get the car to the buyer clean. This should be a payday, people.
Oh, and again, shit, I better take it easy. This car does not turn well at all. Well, we got some money for that piece of rubbish anyway. I think I might have to go inside and eat some chocolates or something.
Fuck me.
Okay, we did it. That one's going on the balance sheet for next quarter.
First, let's just launch this buggy off the cliff here. That'll be interesting. Ah, not that impressive. No. Yes. Alright, clearly I'm bored and tired. I should go to bed now. Now I'm sort of determined to get over that little hill, so go to bed. No.
Fuck.
I think literally any other four-wheel drive will do it. That one.
Oh my god!
Ah! That's just wrong!
Eat a dick!
Easy. Nearly. Ah. All right, that's it for tonight.